Blockchain started with Bitcoin, a decentralized digital currency based on distributed ledger technology. Then entered Ethereum, which allowed developers to write programs, smart contracts, on top of what Bitcoin blockchain provides. Now, meet Cortex, the future of blockchain technology. Cortex adds artificial intelligence to traditional smart contracts, making them truly smart. How does Cortex do that? On the one hand, Cortex takes an AI model trained by AI developers and stores it on the storage layer of the Cortex blockchain. On the other hand, the design of the Cortex virtual machine gives the CPU's job to the GPU or the FPGA, making it AI ready. Dapp developers can then access and execute these AI models by paying CTXC, the Cortex native token. Let's say Johnny has trained an AI model for facial recognition. He submits it to the Cortex storage layer. Meanwhile, Amy, who is writing a decentralized payment app, can use this model in her app to verify users, and she pays Johnny in CTXC each time the model is used. Such an infrastructure will rebuild the AI on blockchain ecosystem in a big way. Dapp developers pay and sustain AI developers, while AI developers are incentivized to provide more quality AI models to Dapp developers, creating an ecosystem that leads to the evolution of better and better AI models. Good AI models will no longer be monopolized by big corporations, but are distributed on the Cortex blockchain. To illustrate the difference between Bitcoin, Ethereum, and Cortex, imagine that you are the owner of a grocery store. With Bitcoin, you have to manually check if the right amount of payment has arrived. With Ethereum, you can bind all your goods to smart contracts. When goods are taken out of your store, you can be assured that you will be properly paid. With Cortex, you don't even have to be at the store. The AI models enabled by Cortex would recognize every item in the basket and even the customer's face, providing a checkout-free shopping experience for both the owner and the customer. This is just the tip of the iceberg, one of the many AI-powered decentralized applications that will be implemented on Cortex to transform our lives for the better. The only limit to what can be achieved with Cortex is your imagination.